good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. This is how they...
Diego Costa!
He's got such an appetite for goal, Diego Costa. And he's satisfying himself here by taking that chance. Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which is being confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
And the final whistle has gone, and Chelsea have the victory here.
Great example here of counter-attacking football, Alan. They drew the opposition onto them.
They did, and they have got players with pace, and they've certainly got lads out there that can finish, as they showed.
All aggression and ability, of course, as well. Diego Costa, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Well, as for him, I think if he'd have been in better form today, we might have had a different result. But the fact is, he was below par, as was his team.